walking on top of the stones, little bits of skin and bone, jumping on a tram car for a ride. I can remember when I was just a boy of 10, hanging around the old quayside. Now all the capstans and the cargo boat and the stevedores are gone to where all the old ships go, but memories just like the seas live on. That was a coolest king, the river a living thing, and I was just a boy, but it was mine. Holy time, for this was a big river. I want you all to know that I was proud. And this was a big river, but that was long ago.
Hi there, pluckers. I have a Sore Fingers again with hopefully another interesting lesson for you. This is an old song from a gentleman called Jimmy Nail. You may not know him in the States, I'm not sure, but Jimmy Nail, and he also did a duet of this song with Mark Knopfler. If you go on YouTube, you'll find it, okay? So it's a song called Big River. It's all about Newcastle and the River Tyne and all that sort of thing, how it's changed over the years, okay? So, standard tuning, I'm doing it in the key of D, okay, so no capos. If you want to play along with Jimmy Nail's version, he's got quite a high voice, and I can't sing it in his key. So, but if you want to play along with Jimmy Nail, put your capo on fret 2 and play everything I'm about to show, same chord shapes and everything, and you'll be in tune with Jimmy Nail, okay? So we'll start off with the intro. Starts off with this. Okay, so starting off with the G major 7th, diagonal chord, 2nd fret of the top E string, 3rd fret of the 2nd string, 4th fret of the 3rd string, and 5th fret of the 4th string. And you just strum from 4 down to 1. Then take your first finger off, play the top E string open. Then play the second string, which is held on the 3rd fret by your 2nd finger, okay? Then play the top E string open again, so. Okay, then we change to this shape, which is a D augmented, okay? So, 1st finger, 2nd fret, top E string. 2nd finger, 3rd fret, 3rd string, the G string. And 3rd finger is playing the 3rd fret of the B string, the 2nd string, and the 4th string is open, 4 down to 1. Again, take the top finger off, 1st finger off, open top E string, then the 2nd string, which is held on the 3rd fret, and then the top E string again. Back to it, and then we go to a D chord. And then you just repeat, okay? G major 7th, D augmented, D. So you do that a couple of times, and then the singing kicks in. Right, so let's just do that for you, slowly. Walking on top of stones, little bit of skin and bone. That's two lots of D to G. Okay, so D. Walking on G, troubled stones. Back to D. little bits, G of skin and bone. I'm playing a four finger G, you'll notice. Three fingers G is fine, but whatever, four fingers, three or four fingers G, fine. And then we go to a B minor, it's a bar chord, second fret minor shape. Jumping on a, then an F sharp minor, again second fret bar, but this time playing the fourth fret of the fourth fret of the fifth string and the fourth string. Okay, so far. Walking on G, troubled, back to D. Little bit G, feeling bum, B minor. Jumping on a F sharp minor. For a E minor. Right. A sus 4, that's an A chord with your pinky on the third fret of the second string. And then back to A. Okay, so from the beginning of the verse. Walking on G, D, little G, little B minor, da 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 da, G, F sharp minor, sorry, da da da, F, E minor, A suspended, A. So all the way from the beginning, okay? Let's do the intro as well, two lots of intro. Repeat the whole thing basically. I can remember when I was just a boy of 10, hanging around the old quayside. Right, so two lots of the same sequence, okay? Then it goes to G. Again, three finger G or a four finger G, whichever you want, okay? Now on the D, so it's G. Now all the D, capstans and the B minor, cargo boats and the stevedores are A, gone, sorry, what am I talking about? B minor, stevedores, cargo boats and stevedores are G, sorry, G, gone. Where all the D, all ships go, but E sus 4, E, an E chord with pinky on the second fret of the third string. On and off. Memories just. Then we do same with the A. Like the seas live on. So it's E suspended 4 to E. Then an A suspended 4 to A. Back to D. Then we start a half a verse, a pre-chorus, if you like. Okay? So from the beginning. Looking on cobblestones, little bits of skin and bone, jumping on a tram car for a ride. I can remember when I was just a boy of 10, hanging around the old quayside. G. Now all the D capstans and B minor, the cargo boats and the stevedore G are gone. Where all D capstan, E suspended, A suspended, A, D. That was when G called it for D. The river for G, the B minor. I was just a F sharp minor, B minor, A suspended. Holy D, G, A. And then it's into the chorus, okay? So this pre-chorus, where it comes after the first verse, and it goes, where it goes, memories just like the seas live on. That was when we called, just like a verse, D to G, B minor, and I was just a F sharp minor. Was F E minor, A suspended, A, the cold E D time, G, A, before this was a D chorus. Big G river. A, quick A. B minor, want you all to. F sharp minor, know that I was. E minor, proud. A suspended A. This was a D, big G river. Quick A, but B minor, that was long. F sharp minor, E minor, A sus 4, A, that's not now. And now we're off into another verse. And that's it, basically, that's everything that's in the song. There's more verses and more choruses, okay? So just listen to the track and you'll see the arrangement, but that is everything that's in the song, okay? And you can put the intro in between the verse, the end of a chorus and the next verse if you so wish, and that's the way I ended it as well. So coming out of the chorus where it goes, and that's not now, and just play the intro. That's the outro. Again, slow down. That's how I've decided to finish it, okay? So let's just go through what I did for the demo again, which is the intro, a verse, a pre-chorus, and a chorus, which is everything that's in the song, okay? So from the beginning.
Cobblestones, little bits of skin and bone. Jumping on a tramp car for a ride. I can remember when I was just a boy of ten, hanging around the old quayside. Now all the capstans and the cargo boats and the stevedores are gone. Where all the old ships go, but memories just like the seas live on. That was when coal was king, the river a living thing. And I was just a boy, but it was mine. Holy time. But this was a big river. I want you all to know that I was proud. This was a big river, but that was long ago. But the flow now, that's not.
Of it, boys and girls, my take on Big River by Jimmy Nail. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope that helps you play that song if you so wish to do so, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.